What's going on, guys? It's Mini Hippie here, and I'm going to PAX East. So how do you feel about this line right now?
Wait, what?
Quebec.
How long we've been waiting here for?
It'll be 2 hours.
Outlast, you better be the best fucking game ever.
Shit, yeah.
Yeah, 2 hours, bro.
Dead platform, right?
No!
You call it dead platform?
No. Kevin, come back up.
Yeah, how are you gonna... So Greg and I both platinum...
Traps, but
they don't have any dish on the chocolate.
That's good. That's ooh. Say, Phil, we got Heckler, though. The Rams are coming out.
Suddenly, Pony.
The Destiny is doesn't play, and Heckler comes in with Ocelot. McGregor is there as well. We got the teleport, the double teleport coming down right now. Malachi going in with a twisted advance. Lutz there as well. We got the zoom in. Bucks coming out. Malachi trying to step up, but we got a teleport coming out as well from Bolivar. Is he going to be able to go in, though? Lutz with a snare. The final fury!
How do you feel after that last match?
Pretty good. I'm good, dude.
What'd you get? Look at that! Look at you! You crazy fucker!
Pretty tough, dude. The other team, though, was really pretty good. Yeah, Ezra really put me on a tilt, to be honest, early on.
Oh, that was awesome. That was great. Hi, guys!
Hi camera. Who's in the camera?
Mini Hippie.
Mini Hippie. Hi, Mini Hippie cameraman.
Can I take a picture of you for my
own? So you have medical bills. PAX East and all who inhabit it. It's gonna be last time we're here. But hey, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!